What's up, everyone? This is me, Sean. Today I am here playing a new game for your faces. So today I'm going to be playing some Fallout 4. Now, I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to call this series, but I'm going to just dive headfirst right into this. So let's start a new game here. All right.
Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 4, a story about how war never changes.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction.
Because it is.
Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
That was a very nice opening cutscene there, Bethesda. That was really well done, actually. I really liked that. Okay. Hello. How are you?
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Okay, so we finally actually have voice characters in these games, which is actually really nice, really nice. So, it looks like I get to go ahead and I get to customize this guy. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead, I'm just going to create the character, and I guess I will get back with you guys in a little bit. Oh my god! Hold on. He just got punched in the nose. What the heck? Trump built a wall right inside his nose. It's like he broke his nose and someone went, you know what? We're just gonna stuff some cotton balls in there and it healed like that. Holy crap. That is so freaky!
Don't
Okay, I've been sitting here for the past 20 minutes doing this, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to hit done. Confirm the character. And there we go. As my dude. Alright, let's see. Can I go into third person? I guess I cannot. Alright. Hello, huh. Nora. Okay,
ready.
I guess I can't talk to you right now. Time to explore the house. So, what do we got in here? We got some towels. We got some washers.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm not going to do that myself. May I take the hammer, please? I would like to take said hammer. Guess not. All right. We got a nice little house here, it looks like. And is that a grenade? No, that's a light bulb. Okay, I thought we had a grenade just sitting on the shelf, okay? That would have been really dangerous for any kind of kids.
Ah, good morning.
Oh, why good day to you too, sir.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course,
sir. Subtitles are now on. Very good. So if I speak to Codsworth...
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Oh, I have coffee? Ooh, yes, let's drink coffee. Yum. Coffee. Let's also read this thing. I almost said eat it.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
okay. That's really weird. Alright, so now that I've had my morning coffee and my nice read... Oh! Oh, his name is Sean!
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
I know! Look at that big robot with a saw in his hand going back to, you know, take care of our baby. It's very helpful. Yes, I know. Okay. Alright, we should be good now. So let's go ahead, let's check on Codsworth real quick. Why, hello!
Hey, Codsworth.
Well, I'm glad you get so much joy out of those chores that I so hate doing. Uh-oh, the TV is saying stuff. I must go check out the TV. Where is it? So, hello, TV. Are you playing stuff? Yes, you are. Okay, so there was a knocking at the door. And, oh, there's a guy standing outside the door. Let's go ahead, let's answer the door. Okay, open it.
Good morning.
And, good morning. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Okay. Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
Yeah.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Really? Okay, urgency. I'm here now. Not right now. Glad you're here. Urgency. What is so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Oh, really?
If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning...
This guy has traveled from
now,
the future to tell me this,
fellow, so
apparently.
I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Okay.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Oh, wow. I am so honored, right? Okay, it does sound great, but the thing is, it's not great. This is not going to be good.
For entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Okay, what information must you verify? Tell me more
about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities.
Mm-hmm.
Does it really? Okay.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid.
I didn't mean to skip all that, but apparently I did. Okay, let's go.
Let's see.
Now, oh, okay, so this is where I get all the strength stuff, all right. So, let's see. I have 21 points to put into all of this. So, let's see. I'm going to put a couple into strength, perception. Oh, perception's pretty important. Endurance needs to go up. Oh, name. Okay, so let's go ahead. Let's put a name in for my character. Boop. I'm just going to call him Manz because that's what I call myself here. Even though it's not actually my name, obviously. All right, let's accept that.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
Congratulations okay.
on being prepared for the future.
All right, just slam the door in his face, hey, not my face.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
I mean, I guess. Oh, wow, look at that spinning camera.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I do indeed. Oh, looks like Sean is not happy.
Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
All right. So I have to go attend to my fatherly duties here, apparently. And I have to do whatever I need to do to calm this guy down. All right, let's, I guess, play with him.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
You were just on the couch, weren't you?
He loves that.
Okay. All right, spin mobile. What has Bethesda done with this game? Oh no.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
All right, and it sounds like fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Okay.
Codsworth?
This is where everything goes oh so wrong here. Everyone's gonna die. It's all bad. Okay.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of
explosions. Uh-oh. You hear those? Those are the planes that are bringing our imminent destruction right our way.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports.
Stuff is totally not gonna be... Ooh, can I play this?
My God.
Darn it. What was I saying? I don't know. Oh no.
We need to get to the vault.
Okay, now. It's time to go, and I'm all of a sudden running really fast. Okay, let's go. We gotta sprint. Go, 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 go. Okay. Is she behind me? She's gotta be behind me, right? Let's run backwards for a second to make sure she's behind me. Where is she? Where is she? Where are you? Did she get lost or something? What? Okay. Okay, I guess I'm going. I'm just gonna go. And, not gonna worry about her. Oh, she's ahead of me. Okay, let's go. Come on. We gotta keep going. Alright. This doesn't sound good. It's not gonna be good. It's already a Fallout game, so... Uh-oh. Hey, guy. Hi. Well, that sucks for you. Have fun there. Okay, officer, let me in.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Okay, come on.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, let's go. So, there's something in this vault that they're going to do to us, some kind of experiment. So, hopefully everything... Well, hopefully we don't, like, kill each other or something, like, in all the other vault tech experiments. Alright, let's just stand on this and ask no questions about what's about to happen to everyone and everything that we love.
Almost
okay, where is she?
Okay.
There she is.
I love you.
Okay.
Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, that doesn't sound... Okay, that is not good. are we not going to be irradiated? It looks like the radiation's going to hit. Oh. How are we not irradiated now? Like, I'm serious. Serious radiation just swept in. Right over our heads. How are we not irradiated?
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Okay. I will do it in a non-order words.
A better future underground. So we just
yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later.
All right, yes, we were almost dead, blah blah blah. Okay, I've heard it all before. So he's telling them that they're safe. He's telling us that we're safe now, but I highly doubt that, sir. All right. Let's go. Let's get our new stuff.
This way, please. Just this way.
Okay, just straight on ahead. Okay. Sweet. Let's take that.
Thanks. Welcome. What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
Okay. Well, where's the doctor? He's right here. Hi, man.
Hey there.
Okay.
Follow me.
This is our new home.
Well, that's what you think. All right. They're going to do something horrible to us.
Facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir.
I understand. Everything's gone. It's all gone. The world's over. Do you know about this? The world's gone. Have you just been hanging out here all day? Just waiting for this to happen? You knew this is what was gonna happen. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Bye.
Nothing to see here.
Excuse me.
This way, please.
Alright. I don't trust this, especially with the cold. Oh no, there's cold stuff and liquid nitrogen dripping out of places. Oh, it looks super cold in here. This doesn't seem good. Okay. Okay. I just gotta comfort him.
My little guy. I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Oh no. Okay. Well, he said
Daddy's not going far.
Put the jumpsuit on. Wait, what? Wait, what is this? No. Bad. Oh no. Activate. Oh, this isn't good. Oh. Yep.
We contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just you.
Sure it will. We're about to get frozen, aren't we?
Time for a whole new life.
Yep.
Resident secure.
I'm pretty sure this is all gonna be bad.
Occupant vitals. Normal.
Great.
All
right, let us out. Oh, nope. It's all over. It's all over. I knew it. Welp. Wow. Okay, I don't know what to say about that other than I knew it. Okay, I knew something bad was gonna happen to us and that the Vault Tech people were gonna do it to us because they're stupid scientist idiots. Who want to test humans after the world has gone to complete crap. I don't like them. No one likes them. Who would like them? Okay. I'm defrosting here. Huh. Uh-oh. So, oh no, that's my wife and my little baby, isn't it? That's not good. Really? Is it really? No! No! I need to get out of here. I need to save them. No, stop. Put that down. I'm gonna beat... Oh, boy. I'll beat this guy's face in. Really? No, 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 let me out, let me out, let me out, let me, oh. Welp. Back under I go. Amazing. And let me guess, I'm gonna wake up 100 years later. I swear. Like Captain America, I will wake up 100 years later. Okay, but the question is, will I actually be Captain America by that time? Hopefully I will. Okay. Whoop. I guess my muscles aren't what they used to be. So, am I Captain America now? I don't think so. I guess I'm gonna open this, and she's gonna be dead. Yep. Aww. This is sad.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Aww. Well, she's dead within the first 5 seconds. My wife is dead. That is just amazing. Okay.
Oh.
I guess I can't open any of these, can I? Nope. I can't get any of their belongings, nothing. Great.
Anyone?
Welp, it looks like I am all by myself down here in Vault 111, so let's try to find a way out of here, shall we? Alright, oh, we got a nice marker indicating where I must go. It is inaccessible. Okay, what's in here? Well, oh! Oh, okay, that's a rad roach. Great. Am I gonna have to deal with one of them before I get anything to defend myself with? Please give me something to defend myself with so I don't get eaten alive by these guys. Oh, hit R2 to attack. Oh, wow, that was easy.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Exactly my thoughts, but not really. Okay. What else can I loot? Can I loot anything here? I don't think so. Refrigerator. There's nothing in the refrigerator. Great. Okay. Do you guys have, like, little lockers? No? No lockers by your bedside? Nothing? Really? Alright, I guess when they fled, they must have taken everything. Because there's absolutely nothing here. Alright, let's open this. What do we got in here? Oh, we got more roaches and electricity. In places where electricity shouldn't be. Hello? There? You dead? Oh, black. Punch! There we go, you dead. Very nice. Oh, there's another! Shut up! Stop it. Alright, let's open this door. Anything back here? Oh, more roaches. Alright. I feel like I should be doing something else. So, ooh, can I drink? Yes, drink! Ooh! I think that restored my HP. Very nice, very nice. Alright, so that's like getting the purified water. And this guy doesn't seem to be having a good time here.
Where is everyone?
Oh, I'm pretty sure they're all dead. Just because of that. Alright. So, let's see what I can read here. Vault 111 Overseer instructions. Cryolator. Operations Protocol Manual. Overseer Log. And Evacuation Tunnel. A faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding they be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots! I will not open the door to be irradiated to death out there. I'm consolidating the remaining supplies, putting the staff on lockdown. We're gonna have to start prioritizing who deserves what little food we have left. I've been too dang gracious with all the rations. If people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. Dang. These guys are cold. So, I didn't want to go through all that reading, because that's a lot of reading. And it looks like we got a gun here, which is very nice. Let's take the gun. And all the ammo on the ground, which is really, really nice. Ooh, can I take the Nuka-Cola bottle? Thank you. Alright, anything else? No, it doesn't look like it. Is there anything back here? Nothing in the dresser. Nothing in the dresser. What about the locker? Can I open the locker? Ooh, we got some more rounds. It's very nice. And what is this? Cigar pack. I'll just take that just in case. Alright, is that it? That might be it. Maybe? Yep, I think that's it. Oh, I can drink out of the sink. I probably shouldn't do that. I guess we will keep on trucking. Oh, duh. Alright, so I have to lock the door with the terminal. So let's see. What must I do to open the door? Alright, open evacuation tunnel. Is that it? Alright, so the personnel evacuation tunnel is now open. Remind all staff to be orderly and follow shutdown protocols before exiting and resealing the vault. Please maintain all staff records and research report your local vault tech. Okay. So, now the way is clear for me and I shall go with minimal rad roach, or not minimal rad roach casualties, but minimal rad roach damage, please. Okay, this is not good. I know there's a VAT system, so what's the button for it? X? No, that is not it. What is it? Okay. Go! Go! Just run, man, just run. Okay. What's the VAT system, though? I'm serious. I'm having trouble aiming. Die. Come on. Okay. I need to change weapons. How do I do that? How does game work? Okay, just run. Just run, man. Just run. Come on. Open. Go. Oh, no. Oh, are you serious? There's so many of these things. I swear. Oh, no. This is not good. I can't die within the first 5 minutes of the game, darn it. Holy crap, my aim is so bad here. These things are so small. That's why it's so hard to hit them. Okay. Jeez. Oh my gosh, that took way too long. Okay, activate that. Yeah, probably. Oh, there's a Pip-Boy. Let's go ahead and let's take the Pip-Boy. Which is what I was looking for a second ago, but then forgot I didn't have one. Alright. Is that it? Wow, that is a dusty screen, man. Man, alright, so that's a lot of just technical babble. Initializing. Okay, sweet! Out of time, alright, there's not much to go on right now. So, it looks like we're just gonna exit the vault right here, right now! Let's do it! Okay, remote access ready. Very nice, so all I gotta do is press the big old red button, and we're out of here, right? Oh, man. Okay, I am going to stand back. Just like the computer told me to. Is that thing just basically like a huge key to the vault? I hope so. Yes, it is. I can see the sunshine. Oh. Awesome. And there's a bridge that automatically goes out to the front. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. I have spent way too long in here. It's time to go. Okay. Gotta wait for the elevator to come down. It's also got the nice music in the background. I really like that. It's very calming. Oh, whoops. Okay. Let's get the heck out of here. Alright. Do I want to do anything? Change name, special tributes, change appearance? No, I'm going to finish. Let's exit the freaking vault finally. Oh man. Ow, that hurts my eyes in real life just because of how blurry it is. Jeez. Alright, we're finally back outside. A trophy earned. War never changes. Alright. This is very, very cool. It doesn't look like the town that I once knew looks the same. It looks pretty, devastated. You know? Okay, can I jump up? Please? Okay, I keep forgetting what the jump button is. Alright, I'm going to hurry back to my house, I think. Discovered Sanctuary. Oh boy. This place doesn't look like it used to look like. Oh! Is this Codsworth? This better be Codsworth. It's Codsworth!
It's really you!
Yes, it is! Oh man, Codsworth! Everything's dead, Codsworth.
God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Oh no! I'm gonna go crazy because I'm by myself and bad things.
The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
Oh, by the... Oh, yeah. Just real quick. Oh, yeah. She's dead. Yeah, she's dead, man. Okay, so please don't bring her up.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
Yes, I do. Yes, please.
Since we've had a proper family activity, checkers or rods. Sean does so love that.
Come on, man.
Is the lad with you?
No. Nothing makes sense. They stole him. He's been kidnapped. Codsworth. Shut up. Don't talk about my family.
I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will...
Oh, man. 200 years? Dang, that is a long time, man.
What? Are you...
Bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer.
Oh, my.
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
Snack? You must be famished.
Are you okay? I don't know. No food. I don't know, man.
Snack? I don't know. I'm not sure of anything right now.
Yeah, definitely not sure of anything other than my family's dead. Everything is bad. Alright. Alright, so can I get Codsworth to follow me, please? Can you follow me?
Codsworth.
Okay. Oh, it's the same one! It's the one I had! Okay. I'm taking this. That's mine now. Alright. Codsworth, I really like Codsworth, man. He's awesome. He's like the robot butler that I always wanted. Alright, the Red Menace. Oh, I already know what it is. I doubt it, man.
Buddy, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
I know. Maybe, yes, let's go ahead, let's search the neighborhood, let's appease him. Although, I did tell him that I watched someone kill my wife, and then steal, and steal my son, so. Doesn't exactly give me confidence. Ooh, bottle caps, thank you. Okay, so, I guess Codsworth is going to this house over here. Alright, oh! Oh, goodness, oh! Wow, Codsworth, you are just the best, aren't you? Alright. So, what is in this house? We got anything? Nothing in the dresser? Safe, let's unlock the safe. Aw, I don't have any bobby pins. Crap. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything in this house. Okay, so... there's literally nothing... Oh, there's bubblegum. I'll take bubblegum. Because why not? Okay, what else we got? We got nothing here. Alright. Next house it is with Codsworth. Or with Codsworth. Where is he? Oh, he's going way down here. Dang. This is not what you said. Alright, you said it was the next house down. Okay, so are you going to take care of all the bugs? Thank you. Yes, it is how it is done. Okay, so is there anything that I can take? Doesn't look like there's anything I can take here. But.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Yes, Codsworth, they are. They're really gone. Sean's out there, man.
Out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times. Before I had to run back home.
Aw, poor Codsworth. He's been beaten. Aw. Well, thank you, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
I want to be really nice to Codsworth here, because I really like Codsworth.
I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Alright. Sweet. So he's going to stay here. He's going to, you know, secure the home front, I guess. I think that's what he said. But I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to end this video here, guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one.